I think the key is gaining the community's trust back. And by remaining here and working in the medical field, I think that's our long-term goal, is to help regain the trust. We believe in this town and we believe in this facility. So we're here to stay, and I think it just takes some people believing and sticking together. Change is very difficult, and it's very scary for people. But I believe in, like I said, I've believed in the organization, and I think that as long as people continue to work together, it's going to have a positive outcome.